Authorities in the Peruvian capital, Lima, have destroyed a mausoleum housing the remains of 8 left-wing Shining Path rebel fighters. The local mayor said the bodies of the rebels, who were killed in a prison uprising in 1986, were relocated within the cemetery before the mausoleum was destroyed.